have to reset your password on the network and your Google account. Step one, log in to the network. Step two, on your keyboard, hold down the Control, Alt, and Delete buttons at the same time. You'll get a screen that looks like this. Enter your old password, then enter a new password that is at least 8 characters long. Then hit OK, and your password on the network will be reset, and that will sync to your Google account so you have the same password for your network and your Google accounts.